Mrs. Sola Soprano?
Yeah.
Come on in. Take a seat. My understanding from talking to your unit coordinators and tutors is that you collapsed during your exam, possibly a panic attack, that you became overwhelmed, agitated even?
They said it was a panic attack. And when I came to, a few of those campus security officers were giving me some of that first aid, and I reckoned it was the humidity in the room or something, but I'm only here because it's part of that conditional re-enrollment crap.
Okay, so you don't agree you had a panic attack, but you seem to at least realize there's an issue here that needs to be addressed?
Yeah, whatever.
How are you feeling now?
Fine. Good, you know. Back at uni now, trying to get stuck into my studies.
And what's your field of study again, Mrs. Sola Soprano?
Waste management.
Is that under the engineering faculty? I thought your referral came from the law faculty.
Look, it's impossible for me to talk to a disability advisor. Okay, where I come from, it's just not done.
How about you tell me the last thing you remember from your exam? You're already here. You have to be here. What harm could it do?
What harm? What good could it do me dredging up all the feelings and everything that happened with that exam? I mean, God damn it, do I really have to tell you all this shit before they'll let me re-enroll?
Yes, you do. Tell me the altercation you had with the invigilator.
There was no altercation. Okay. I asked a question during perusal.
The time is 8 a.m. You may begin perusal.
Whoa! What do you think you're doing? What, do you think I snuck in here and switched with some other chick that looks like me? Is that what you think this is?
Look, it's my job to ensure
that... Why now, huh?
I am obliged to check that each
you
and every...
You what, though? Check what? And don't get cute with me, because I'm doing my absolute fucking best here. I've been up all night cramming so I can pass this thing. I'm trying to remember all these case names, most of which with wacky spellings, and you're here and you're trying to... Okay. You've checked my ID. Now, if it's all right with you, I'd like to keep perusing while I've still got time.
Whew, fucking first years. just remember that during the perusal time...
Oh, fuck you! Oh. Right, are you happy now? You want me to do something else? Some other bullshit to prove I'm not cheating?
I got transferred to QUT.
Oh no. Excuse me. Hello. Hi. Could I please be excused to go to the bathroom? Here's my ID card.
Let me just check it. Well, usually I would say yes, but. Look, you've been a rude, ostentatious, lawyery jerk, right? But you really nailed these Sopranos references. But still, the answer's no. I'm sorry.
Milkshake ready to go. Why does she quench? like my life saving. Whoa, whoa, dairy products.